Where is she?
The girl. Yes, the girl. Well, actually, she's in the process of circumstances being what they are. She's not coming.
What?
Your Grace! Your Eminence! Let's go be thinking!
I thought I told you to come down to dinner!
I'm not hungry.
You'll come out or I'll break down the door! Can't stay in there forever!
Yes, I can!
Fine! Then go ahead and starve! If she doesn't eat with me, then she doesn't eat at all.
Oh dear, that didn't go very well at all, did it?
Till now, which you and me is gonna do big things together. Hold your breath. Why, your mother's gonna be so proud of you. I'm gonna be proud of you too. The whole circus is gonna be proud of you. Now, what do you think of that? Swallow it. Oh, they can't keep us down. Oh, I guess you had one little one left over. Dumbo, we'll bounce back so hard. Hey, what's the matter with you?
Here's a bit of Christmas cheer for you. If there's anything to be cheerful about. Oh, the dear little things. Sometimes at night I can hear them barking. But it always turns out I'm dreaming.
Morning, Mr. Beale's office. Could you hold, please? Yes, I'll be with you in a moment. Could you hold, please? Thank you. Good morning, Mr. Beale's office. Could you hold?
Good morning, Mr. Beale.
Good
Anita, darling.
Good morning, Cruella.
Who there are footsteps? Oh, we've just been going round in a great big circle. What's the matter with you? All you had to do was follow the compass.
No, but it led us to the heffalumps and the woozles.
There are no heffalumps and woozles, do you hear? Oh, I should never have trusted you with it.
I'm sorry. I'll put it back in the holder of important things.
Hold my papers! No, they're irreplaceable. I shall never remember all this. No, Pooh, you're right. You are a bear of very little brain. Do you know what will happen if I lose one single sheet of this? Winslow will eat me for breakfast.
A woozle will eat you for breakfast?
Yes. A great big woozle will gobble me up.
Well, that doesn't sound like fun.
But that's the real world for you. Oh, Pooh, there's more to life than just balloons and honey.
Are you sure?
Silly bear. I don't know why you came back.
It was scary at first, but then I remembered how brave Piglet can be, and that helped. And sometimes I didn't think I'd have the strength to go on. Then I thought of Tigger. And once I found myself feeling very much alone.
What did you do then?
I thought of you, Pooh.
It's what I would have done.